This is Ryan Clements, and we're at the Border headquarters in Tampa, Florida, and tonight is our big event, Storage Space, a Mark Gonzalez art installation. We started working on this project many months ago. It has involved a trip to New York City where we went through Mark's storage spaces and brought down literally thousands of items to our headquarters in Tampa, Florida to go through them to figure out how we could get them into the hands of skateboarders like ourselves that truly appreciate Mark Gonzalez. So here's your glimpse into the life of the legendary skater that we know as the Gonz. There's a good chance, well, we definitely wouldn't be here today without Mark. So the inspiration he showed all of us, this is what this is all about right now. So make your way over here, check out the video.
I did a new trick today, the first time I've ever did it.
All right, so you guys, this was awesome. I had fun. The guys, the youngsters on the mini ramp were killing it.
Stop.
As soon as the camera comes out, it's the Mark show.
It's not me.
The response was overwhelming. We didn't know what to expect. It turned out better than we could possibly imagine. Everyone that wanted a piece of Mark Gonzalez memorabilia got one, and we can just say thank you to Mark Gonzalez for your contribution to skateboarding.